Hello students, in the question it is given that straight hair trait is dominant